Make either a left or a right. Start whichever way you want. So we're about 1 kilometer into the hike and we already saw the waterfall. If you want to continue to do the entire loop, which is about 4 or 5 kilometers, you're going to continue down this way, straight. But if you want to see the base of the falls, you're going to make a sharp right turn right through here, down into the caves. To get to the base of the falls, you're gonna make a right. If you make a left, you're gonna end up on a side trail and back to the street. If you make a right, you go towards the base of the falls. Now we're gonna take a shortcut back to the top. Only try this if you know how to climb. Another route towards the street. We need to go back to where we came from.